let's do Asha's first, and then. Go to the broken Shanquala. Virtualization. Did you virtualize yourself?
Yep.
Does it feel like fun?
Yeah.
No, it doesn't, you little bitch.
What a bitch.
You tried that, Asha?
I have, but it wasn't easy. Her mind is so incredibly guarded, it was difficult to trace her neural signature.
Stubborn and defensive? Sounds like Asha, all right.
I'll set everything up. See me when you're ready.
You're dead. I'll grab your balls.
I didn't know much about Asha Odakar before she helped us save the entire damn country, but in the years since, I've come to know her as one of the best soldiers I've ever met. If I'm gonna take down Zinyak, I want her in my crew.
So it's been a whole year since we...
It's been 5 years. It said it in the beginning. He said over the coming years.
I just think you're really building this up.
And I think you're drastically underestimating how dangerous the mind
Matt, what are you
of a
doing
spy
here?
Can be.
Super spy?
British Sasuke.
Jesus, Matt, I get that you want to fuck her, but you don't have to build her a pedestal.
That is beside the point.
Yeah. Catch you later, Matt.
What the fuck?
I get it. This is beginning to be my personal hell, too. Kinsey? What am I wearing?
You should see what your face looks like.
Why? What did you do to my face?
Matt told me some very specific concerns that she has about you.
The fuck are you talking about?
Where is he?
Altor. Oh.
Last chance.
Fuck you, slut.
Well,
you're like Johnny Gat with better hair.
Nothing like Johnny Gat.
Gat was never self-righteous.
Don't you dare confuse duty with self-righteousness.
I'm just
yeah,
a bartender.
Those two never fucking overlap.
Says the President of the United States.
You say the title like it's a dirty word.
It is when the role is filled by a psychopath.
Puckish rogue.
What the fuck?
Aces. You coming or what?
What the fuck is going on here? Who are you looking for?
Your evil twin.
What?
I don't understand.
Do I have to look like this the whole time?
You're like Johnny Gat with better hair.
Yeah, I thought it was better than saying I've been sent to kill evil you.
Alright, so what tipped the scales?
Best intelligence shows codename Mr. X is preparing a full assault against their own nation. I've been tasked with making sure they don't succeed.
Oh my god, your face.
Sounds serious.
I know. It's horrible.
Oh my god.
Careful,
oh my god.
Ooh,
I hate this weapon.
No problem.
Oh my god.
Let's do this without drawing attention,
single
yeah?
Single shot makes me want to puke.
Why would I waste... Did it get darker?
Light ahead. Take
shit.
It out.
Yes.
Wow. We're shooting out lights.
Boss! Boss! Boss!
But we didn't even die.
Wow.
It's like, but we didn't even die. Okay, we have to totally go Splinter Cell completely on this bitch.
Careful,
she
there's
just
a god ahead.
Freaking metal gear on
Ooh,
us.
One guy?
Oh, this
no
is Splinter
problem.
Cell.
No, I mean,
let's
what
do
she
this
said
without drawing attention,
died.
Yeah? Shoot those lights.
Did it get darker?
Let's yeah, sneak past this guard. Careful, stay out of the light.
His voice by
Shit,
Sasuke.
We're vampires in this world, are we?
Okay, now things are a little different. Let's first shoot out the light.
Asha, that light has a family.
And then take out the guard.
Asha, that light has a family.
Quickly!
It oh, is right, Metal Gear!
I swear, if
no,
we get in a box...
I said I don't know. I was told to walk in this pattern over and
in
over
to
until
past.
Something interesting happens. Well, I don't see you getting a job!
But we can only get to the light through this air duct.
Oh, more of that order of operation, huh?
I was told to walk in a different position.
We'll have to work our way into the heart of the compound.
Why would evil me hire such idiots?
I'll refrain from commentary.
Hey, the Saints are my crew. I take a bullet for any one of them.
Of course, dear.
Loyalty is certainly one of your strongest characteristics. Once it's in view, shoot out the light.
Is
that you?
No.
Well done.
What was that guy next?
You gonna bomb a supply closet?
You had your same voice actor.
No, I didn't.
This time we have two points and two guns.
Too tough for me.
Shit.
How about you?
Fine. Let's see you do it without my assistance, then.
Find someplace private.
Well, at least the janitor has job security.
Okay.
All right.
I'll take the dude with the hoe. You take that light over there with that guy.
All right.
All right, ready? Go.
What? Once! It's my crazy act!
Now the guards.
Watch and learn, super spy.
Well... looks like that's it.
Oh, get out of here.
Just starting to warm up to your way of doing things, too.
Really?
No. So, can we talk about why it is you have to kill me again?
Oh.
You'll find out soon enough.
Can't even give me a hint?
Think of your worst asset, multiplied by 1,000.
Sounds awesome.
Sounds awesome.
Asha, is that a person?
The facility is just ahead.
What kind of facility
is that
this exactly?
Me?
You'll see.
Look. I know secrecy is MI6's thing, but I've had it...
Hold up. Guards. Careful. If the guards
see this far away,
it'll blow our cover.
This is so dumb.
Let's get behind this guy.
Fuck this. I'm totally killing this guy.
You what?
I'm 2 weeks from retirement!
That's an option.
I'm a box. I'm a box.
Wait for him to pass.
I'm really looking forward to that sandwich. Come on, lunchtime.
Can't take this seriously.
Famous movie quote!
Famous movie quote.
Be patient, let him get by you.
Stay alert, stay alert, stay alert. The enemy could be anywhere. Not again!
Not again.
Another guard. Wait for the right moment.
Can't wait to kill something. Anything.
Curse my short attention span!
Curse my short attention span! It's okay. We did it.
Well done.
I have my moments.
That one didn't work.
How in the hell are we gonna get past that?
I hope you're limber. Even the slightest disruption of a single beam will send a 2,000-volt shock through your entire body. What we'll have to do is move through the gaps in a serpentine pattern.
Yeah, fun with that. I'm taking the air duct.
There's an air duct. Oh. Well, how convenient. Unless there's lasers in it.
Their air duct covers
yeah. Walk so slow.
So an evil version of me is your worst nightmare?
How do you mean?
I mean, according to Kinsey, every person's simulation is based on their deepest, darkest fears.
Okay.
You fear me being in power more than anything else?
The extent of your ego is certainly terrifying at times.
Nice, Asha. Real nice.
Oh, just ended.
Stay on guard. Mr. X could be hiding anywhere.
Asha, I thought you knew me better than that. Why would I hide when I can kill your friends in front of you? Say hello, Matt.
Oh, no.
Asha, I...
Oh, British Sasuke.
Good talk. Wow, you're cold. Johnny cried like a little bitch when his girlfriend got killed.
I'm not gonna give you this satisfaction.
Ooh, I love it when you talk tough.
Then you're gonna fucking love me, you piece of shit.
You.
See you soon.
Dude, he killed British Sasuke, the pretend version.
What the hell is this place? These are all people.
They're replications of a highly functional sociopathic paradigm.
You mean like Hitler?
It's you.
Oh, shit.
I'm a million times worse than Hitler. Oh, now it's not single shot anymore.
Alto's finest.
Seems evil me is about as scrupulous as Dane Vogel when it comes to using company resources.
That is loud. You see female use?
I did in the cutscene too.
Good time, sweetie.
Asha, about Matt.
I'm not sure what this whole thing is, but I know it isn't real. While I don't relish the idea of seeing someone I care about being murdered over and over again, I also don't see a purpose to needless blubbering.
Hey, I was just...
Focus on the job.
Look who's here. My favorite wannabe spy and her BFF. I admit I was surprised to see you in here, other me. But then I realized Asha would never be able to do this without some help.
Kill henchmen. Oh dear lord.
Are you there, Asha? Hold on, Matt wants to speak.
Just that good.
Hey, Asha! How are you doing, love? Here's some tea and crumpets, funky as snow.
Oh, that Matt. Such a character. I wouldn't mind killing him again.
Not gonna lie, still not sure how to take the fact evil me is your version of hell.
This isn't about you, believe it or not.
Come on, you're fighting an evil me.
That's what you're taking from this, your starring role.
Well...
I keep failing, over and over. I keep failing at my job. It doesn't matter if it's evil you or a 50-foot soda can. When the fate of the world rests on your shoulders, you can't afford failure. And that is my hell.
Oh.
You had to fight Paul?
You had to fight who?
Paul.
This is
the soda can.
Oh.
I thought you said Paul. Paul. With a P. Ah! Motherfucker. What the fuck?
I have murder bots!
They're just another target. They're all just targets.
Should I be concerned with how detached you are about all this?
This guy over here, I swear...
I've been through this scenario dozens of times. Emotional disconnection is the true weapon of the soldier. View everything from the eyes of God.
Wow. Way to balance inspirational speech and totally creepy cult leader, Asha.
That's right, time to work it!
You finally managed not to fuck the whole thing up. I suppose I should congratulate you before I put a bullet in.
Stop the chit-chat. Let's get to the us kicking your ass.
Kill evil you. I see him. Ow.
You are being valiant here. Yeah, I get that. You're an A1 superhero.
Oh, he's fully healed himself.
This never could. Hell, it's what you do. That's why you got that shit assignment babysitting a gang of thugs and they hunt down sites.
Oh my god, that sniper takes out all my health.
And I almost stripped you of your rank.
Shut up.
Oh my god, I'm about to go down. Man, you took all that health.
Sorry.
You failed like thousands of times. I decide to bring in help, but who do you choose? My lesser half. A sociopath has never cared about anyone else in their entire life. A so-called puckish rogue didn't even shed a tear when his best friend's girl was beheaded.
Is that what you think?
Well, you didn't cry when I died. How does he keep getting health back?
He keeps going to the generators. We need to shoot them before he heals. Damn it. Thank you.
Gonna do it. He's gonna do it.
Go ahead. Keep on killing as much of this cannon fodder as you want. Neither of you have ever cared much about human life, so why start now? You're both failures.
God, when he tries to put on an evil voice, he sounds exactly like Chris Redfield.
I know I did not just kill this woman.
Well, we killed me.
Yeah, we did.
You smoke?
I do now.
Evil me was kind of an asshole.
Good you was kind of an asshole.
Blame my parents.
Daddy issues?
Nah, just... forget it.
Huh. Don't like talking about your past.
Don't see the point. Who cares what I did before I joined the Saints?
Aren't you going to ask me about mine?
I thought we were killing evil clones, not picking out place settings.
Huh. Yeah, we should probably get out of here.
Once more for old time's sake?
Yeah, why not?
Yeah, scales. The case of Mr. X.
Respect me.
Homie. She should be the last one, other than Johnny Gat. Hopefully Mr. Johnny Gat comes soon.